Hello students, my name is Vuk, which actually means wolf. I'm a fourth year medical student, and I'm here to guide you through the entrance exam questions for the Medical University of Košice. I really hope that you will learn something. Good luck. Question 161 from chemistry. Calculate in what amount of barium sulfate are fixed 1.2046 times 10 to the power of 24 atoms of sulfur. So, this is another calculation, and we need to find out the amount, and we have the number of atoms. Since we have those two things, we have to think about the Avogadro's number. In fact, anytime you see such a huge number, 10 to the power of 20-something, it's almost always going to be including the Avogadro's number. The Avogadro's number is 6.0221. And it is the number of units in one mole of any substance. So since we have the number of units, which as we said was 1.2046 times 10 to the power of 24, all we need to do is divide this number by this number. And we're going to get the number of moles, which, when you plug this into your calculator, you'll see that it is 2 moles. I hope that now you understand why these answers are correct. Make sure to check out our other tutorials for biology and chemistry. And if you have any more questions or you need some clarification, please leave a comment below. Good luck. Goodbye.